school. Like, the course is getting hotter and hotter and more things to do. And when I get to school, like, it's like midnight sometimes. Or 2 o'clock. And I'm pretty sure nobody wanted to watch a video, like, probably like 3 Sunday in the morning or 2 Sunday morning. But sometimes I watch YouTube videos, like, all night. Because I'm a night owl. I'm good, I can't talk today. So today I'm gonna do a clothing haul. I'm not sure I'm gonna try tomorrow or just sew y'all. I'm not sure yet. Okay, it just came in a few hours ago. I just finished class like 10 a few minutes ago. Cause I finished like at what time did I finish? Oh, it was like 8:17, yeah. I kind of confused. Because my school online is at morning time. So when I hit, it was telling me 7:18. Like, no, it's 8:18 here where I feel. Like, oh my goodness. Like, so time is not moving right now. Like, oh my goodness. Okay. And I'm being stolen because it's been like a minute and I have not gotten this video. And one day I want to change these curtains. I don't know which curtains to do yet. Because me and my mother being indecisive. But I want to paint the walls and the curtains. Like, I want to go like more like Italian modern theme. My mother, like, no. Let's paint the whole house white. Like, no, like, why would be like, no, that my hospital, and to me, hospitals are depressing. Like, I would live somewhere, mommy, in a hospital. That would like drive me crazy, or make me depressed, to be honest. But, think about getting new jeans. Okay, I did, but scratch my address off, because I don't know why you, like, stalking me, because that definitely will make me paranoid, literally. Okay, this is pretty heavy. This is 10.2 pounds. And I have to wait for the second packet. It's supposed to be here the same day, but it's in a state. So I'm waiting for 6 more items. I had got 46 outfits. 45 for me. And one's my best friend's birthday gift, so I'm like calling it the 46. So I'm calling 45. So I'm working at Toss Street because Monday I went to the dentist and I took 2 teeth out. I took my vintage teeth off my hair and because it was broken. And my tooth that I had from when I was in high school. So yeah. So I'm not going to talk a lot because my jaw pretty much rich right now because the gums and stuff like that. At least I can swallow today. Like yesterday I can swallow. My teeth hurt, or like my gums or teeth like hurt sometimes after I got like the tubes pulled, whatever you call it. I'm not a dentist, so I don't know the terms. But I think in law class right now. And then I was terrorized, like, oh my goodness, like, I don't remember. Last time we talked about terrorized, I was like in high school, and like going on 5 years ago, like, oh my goodness, like, I need to think on this, like, I need to go on Google to refresh my memory, because I don't remember nothing. Like, oh my goodness, it took me like 4 hours to write a paper. I couldn't remember. Okay. Then I'm also taking like nutrition class for like food, like eating healthy, like last time I took that class, I was like in elementary. I'm 21, I hung in elementary when I was like in 4th or 5th grade. Like, oh my goodness. Like, I don't remember what happened when I was in elementary, to be honest. I know they talk about birth control or stuff like that. Like, people always listen to that because that would be uncomfortable. Like, yeah, I know that thing would be uncomfortable. I would not listen to it. To be honest. Like, if you say, oh my, imagine what would have really be like, how did I don't know how they know? Are you gonna tell me, like, Okay, let's get to this video. I tried to open this because that's a tape. Anytime I create a video, my neighbor's dogs are barking. Then my dogs are barking. And I didn't design on my merch, and I'm not sure yet. I would have been on that. I would have been. I'd been at school, 24/7. Then also been editing my book on what it pays. And I'm not sure when I'll post this. I usually post Mondays and Friday. So most likely, if I post this Friday, if I remember. And I go to tape. I don't know my screen. And I have to eat things right now. The dentist. Wait, wait. Like, wasn't I not supposed to eat? I've been cheating to say, don't eat no chips. And I've been eating hot fries. And like some chips and stuff like that. I just have my cravings. And they say, don't eat chicken. I've been eating chicken. I'm really pausing, but when this outside don't have pause and don't have my camera right now. Cause I'm too lazy to hook it to the computer later if I download the file. I'm really bad at editing. I probably will still have the giveaway. I don't know how many subscribers I want yet. I still think about having it at, what did I say last time? Okay, it's been a while, so I think. Okay, no, maybe. It is Victoria's Secret, I believe. I probably will get you a gift card, because I'm not going to put my lingerie for anybody. Because that would definitely make me feel uncomfortable. That would give me anxiety. And don't really have an anxiety attack. So yeah, I'm probably going to do like e-cards and like that. Because I still don't have like a robot. And I'm going to feel like paying money. Just for robot. So I'll probably like email it or something. I don't know yet. So many tape. Man, this is a strong tape. I need a brush cutter, what do you call it? Falling out. I pulled my wrist on it. Okay, I'm gonna get this shoot out to the top. See, oh no, oh my goodness. I spent like $400 and something. I bought this on the 1st. And today is the 6th. It came early. Cause I'm supposed to be here on the 8th or the 11th, I believe. So it came a few days early. But yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, or hit the notification bell. And hit all and first item.
Okay.
I got it from Sin. Cause they've been training on TikTok lately, saying like they help me on the packages. So I want to investigate myself. I'm gonna like really kind of see kind of person. Oh my goodness, my top is falling out. Oh my god, they didn't tell me. I don't know why you're looking all that. Oh my goodness. Okay. So I will see no one helping on here. See? No one helped me on there. And this day came from China, they make sure. Found on this warehouse still. I feel those in hate. I was curious, but they helped me think. Cause me and my mother were talking about this one day, cause me and my mother didn't really believe it. Cause me and my family like more like big on stage compared to my friends. Like y'all didn't point out to me like the evidence. But I see like in person and stuff like that. But I'm not going to China to make a point, to be honest. Okay, now let's get open this. I will type down everything down, what it is, and stuff like that. I believe this was a medium. I got some medium, some small, some large. Okay, this is soft. I think this is the jammers. Okay. It's pretty soft, and you can like fit it if you want to, according to your size. Oh, this is a large. Okay, I'm gonna swear. Okay, now let's see if they have any help me. I see none of my lead on here. The other woman that I heard on TikTok. I see none of my lead on here. Yep, don't see nothing help me. It was saying did not bleed and stuff. Let's see another mono LED. See? Can y'all see it? Y'all can pause the video if you want to. And so the size and stuff like that. Oh, it's backwards. I was like, oh my goodness. Okay, so there you go. See? He does say no, he helped me on there. Okay, I'm probably not gonna try this on because it will probably take forever. Because I really don't want to pass nobody because I am getting in this area right here and I really don't want to pass nobody. I get monetized. And I'm really close on my stomach, to be honest. Girl, yeah, you're thinking about my body. Yep, they're not trying this on. Girl, my dye is definitely be out. No, thank you. I hear my cousin, like, you told me to my skin, but I'm like, yeah, I don't want to hear that. So, yeah. And I get the in-depth, you know, area. I try to keep my channel PG-13, so, yeah. I don't want to show my skin on this channel. This probably be big on me because it's large. Since I had a like, size down on sweatpants, but I usually wear mini on sweatpants, but I had to go to a small. Oh my goodness, this layer has a light. Oh my goodness. Okay, it is soft. Oh yeah, I need to check the sewing. Have a lesser band on there. Bless it, bam, whatever you call it. I went on my sewing. I was in my actually sew something. I probably was like in Girl Scout. I was like 7 or 8. That was like, is this a go? I didn't know nothing about sewing. Y'all probably see me sewing on sewing scene forever. Like, this one was an instant thing when I was 8 because I was under supervised when I was sewing. I was sewing my hands, it's like sewing my pillowcase. So, yeah. Since then, I don't sew anymore. I can't even, like, while I'm wearing bracelets or in my eye. Okay. The sewing's okay. The only problem I see is, like, right here and right here. Y'all probably would see a lot of mistakes for me. Could probably take me, like, a while to spot anything. Okay, now let's check these tags. It basically said the same thing from the top. I'll probably try to trim move, what they call it. I don't know yet. I've been debating. Okay, next item. I bought, to be honest, and I paid it on the first, to be honest. This is a medium. They had some clothes right now, but this is not a partner thing. This is not partnered, I spent for my own money. Oh Lord, I'm gonna miss. I didn't know how to show a lot of the clothes. Like, oh my goodness. Like, I had a fan on, sorry, but like the background noise. Okay, can I broke it? Oh Lord, this is a belt. White. Okay. I try not to cuss. Why do I have a cussing problem? Okay, I'm really looking at my fibers because a lot around me. So now I have a cussing problem. I don't want to teach myself another cuss before I have children. I know I'm not pregnant. Okay. I just blew it because it's a tiny. I didn't really finish it. See, I had tinies earlier. I didn't really finish it. I had chicken fried rice and an egg roll. And it was greasy, so I couldn't finish it. Because my stomach really don't go with grease. Okay, this is really wrinkled see-through shirt. I don't really wear, like, what do you call it? I can't think what to call those shirts. The ones going over your neck with those. I can't think what to call right now. Sorry, I'm tired. Very see-through shirt. You can kind of see my hand. But can't really see it because I broke my ring light, like, a few months ago. And I'm too lazy to buy a new one. Okay. I think I showed like this before. Okay, it seems grassy. And you already know it comes with this belt. Okay, now let's check the tags. It does say the size. It's a US 6. Made in China. See? Yeah, and another tag right here. That's right. Okay. It's a made in China. I see another one that helped me. Okay. And these are pants. I realize I only buy like office clothes. Okay, and this is wrinkled. I don't have a steamer. Wristband is stressy. I really don't wear no straight legs because my ankles get irritated easily. I can't believe my birthday's coming up. I can't believe I'm going to be 22 in July 26. Oh my goodness. And my best friend's going to be 25. So what I mean, that me and him met 8 or 9 years ago. And our first anniversary be in August of 27, I believe. I believe that's when the first day of school started in 2015. Yeah, I don't remember why. Okay, did my why 2015 to 2023. My bad at math. Y'all probably see me dingy body like by like 8 hours. I was like, you missed me. Okay, next one. I don't see my help means on the bag. And this is a medium. I'll try to marinate everything a little. Okay, I think this is a romper. Yeah, it's a romper. This is sewing mistakes right here. It's kind of rough. Silos and I help me. It'll probably be short on me because it's pretty tall, like 5'7.5". Now I have been training wearing rompers because it's tall. When I swing my legs. Okay, I know what this is. This is a dress, I think. I did buy like some emo stuff. Okay, I'm more like in like emo, vintage, so Y2K. I've been enjoying like Y2K since I was in middle school. I didn't even know what about Y2K when I'm like 12, 11. This is something I wear it. So yeah. Okay. And for sure, these are some shorts and pajamas, I think. Oh no, I got mine twice for this. So like skeletons. I saw this or not. If I would. YouTube, these are pajamas or monetize me. But you're probably waiting away. Because I think I monetized 4 times. That kind of my voice, so sorry. Okay. Oh, we had tennis or no. So, pass the video. And type this down. Cause I'm not reading that, cause most likely you will mispronounce it. Cause I better pronounce the name. Okay. Okay. I still don't see no help me. Okay, that was finished swords. And this. Shirt. Yeah, definitely wearing this. But that was definitely so irritating. I'll probably wear some. Oh, that should have some yarn on it. And these are in jam, and I go inside in these. I will not have a side attack. But I wear the same like this outside. It will take me like years, or somebody that really like bet me and dare me. But I don't remember worse than like this outside. Okay, next item. I think this was a romper. And this is a side fit, and I'll say no help me on there, or please help me what they call it on TikTok. I'm pretty sure most of y'all already heard about the influencer trip, and then I went. Cause I've seen it go to Fubia, most likely gonna have a real plane for 12 hours or more. I probably can handle 4 hours. Okay, I just figured out where to start. Okay. Got it. Well, I might change for this one, because I think it was like so too much. Well, they have to bring it back. I think like one of my cousins had worsened like this when I was little. It's gonna be easy when we're. Is it bigger than medium to me? Are they more like a large? And again, I don't see no help me's on here. See? Okay, next one. Okay, this is also a medium. See, no help me on the packaging. And there's a little help me on the box here. I always call my name and address and zip code on there. I think this is a Jonas too. I think this is a 3-piece. The navy blue or navy, I can't even tell the difference because blue is blue to me. I think I had something like this 2 years ago, and my best friend hide it. Like, my best friend is gonna check on me. So, yeah. Okay, now let's check the tags. Yeah, I see no help me. I'm gonna wait for 26 minutes and some seconds. Okay, and the bottoms. Oh, again, I see emails over here in the background. Like the D noise. Okay, no help me is on there. See? Okay. They don't say help me on there. See through. I'll probably be a book after this. I want a movie and I saw yet. Did anybody saw the new Fast and Furious movie yet? I kind of saw it that The Rock was gonna be back. I've been telling my best friend, like, what? The Rock gonna be back in the Fast and Furious franchise. He's like, no, it's not. Like, yes, he is. I said, it's been my best friend. I saw it coming. I know someone's fishy about the feud they were having. I would tell my mom for months and or years, like, somebody's fishy about the feud with Vin Diesel and The Rock. Like, I'm Leo, so, like, you thought we could be on things? Can't be a for y'all drinks, what I. Yeah, not for the drinking either. So, yeah. Yeah, I really saw that coming. I didn't even see Fast 10. 2 minutes. I do have, like, people asking me to be, like, in commercials or stuff like that. Like, I don't know. I was really claustrophobic. And would like to have a high track on set. I wouldn't go to, like, probably like 4 hours from my hometown, but not too far. Cause I really don't want to drive far, and we really don't want to be on a plane. To be honest, I wouldn't really drive probably 6 hours from where I'm at. To be honest, but I don't know yet. I'm still thinking about it. I would like being like a real movie that goes more like my personality. Cause I know for a fact I cannot put a girl in it. Cause I don't see myself as girl. I see myself more like a tomboy, more like laid back. I have voice where I cannot pull girly. I pull awkward. Oh my goodness. My grammar. I'm more like, and I'm more like one of the guys. So I mean, no, I cannot pull a girly. My best friend think I can, like, I don't know. I always probably wear makeup, so for sure I cannot pull a girly. I don't even go to the mall, I got this delivered to me. I stop online. So yeah. Oh yeah, I did not saw Please Hold Me on that one. Or this one. These are the shorts. They probably get softer after I wash it a few times. Okay, funny tags. They don't say, you know, please help me. They don't say what to, like, how to wash it and stuff like that. And what it's made of. That's basically all I've seen. Okay, I'm tripping. I don't saw the second tag. Oh, my goodness, I'm tired. I was at, like 12 or something. I finished last one yesterday. Last one was all day right now. What time is it right now? Oh, it's 9:10 here. Where I'm from. Okay, wonder what this is. Okay, I'll read what this is. I don't want to open my best friend for the gift. Cause he said he don't want to know. I don't know if he'll be watching this channel. Yeah, I need to watch what it is. Okay, this is a medium, so that we know that's not his. Cause I smaller him, so I don't know if I can wear mediums. Okay, another belt. Okay, it's dirty. Okay, it's my like big belt, so I'm doing that. Okay. Oh, this is on a jama for the robe. And this is Shein helped me on the magazine. It says see-through. My best friend definitely will be overtaking on me with this. I'm gonna have bows on the side. I don't have no help me's on there. My puppy is staring at me. Okay. Oh, damn it, I'm wearing this on social media. The best area is very see-through. Definitely not wearing this on social media. No, thank you. See how see-through that is? No, thank you. Not trying that on. No, thank you. That's very out of my comfort zone. I'll definitely be in the middle of a panic attack. Okay, and this is the robe. Okay, I guess I'll try the robe on, but damn it, I'm trying on this shirt. Okay, like that. This way it looks like the pretty much see through and not really that long because it was so my best area, so I'm not getting too close to the camera. I don't know what else I'm gonna fix it. Okay, now I'm gonna take it off. Okay. let's check the tags. Okay. I found the tags. They go on the side. They didn't have any search for the tags. Okay, don't see any you help me on there. Okay, this is a dress, but I'm making it to a, like the pants. I'm gonna try it on, give it a few minutes, listen to the fan, because I don't have the password on this one. Guitar moment in his band I went to when I was like in middle school. And my mother says she wants to see this, so I'll be right back. Recording. My mom thought this was a t-shirt rather than a dress. Oh, I said a dress. I looked in the store and said it was a dress. Also, that pants the way it is. Yeah, that I don't really like the way my legs. that's what it looks like. And my mother said it was okay. And they want to like a treadmill going like in this area. And I'm looking for a cheap one because you know it's been like $200 treadmill. And then like I probably spent like $100 to $200. I feel like it in my eye. Oops. My cell is falling on my feet. But they're too big for me. Okay. I believe this is a whopper. Okay, this is a medium. Oh my goodness, my hair is messing up. Not a romper. I thought this was a romper. It's a two-piece. Okay, they're not trying this on. Okay, this is way too see-through. Okay. So basically, you like tie it. Maybe like, okay, I don't know how to not explain this. I really bad explaining anything. Okay. So put it with like a crop. Okay, I'm not really good at this. So go like that. Then maybe like tie it. And maybe like something like that. If that makes sense. Like, you try this, like between like right here. Then another one between my here to there, something like that. Okay, it doesn't say help me. I don't want to get this getting cold because my skin is so, you know, getting this. Okay, since the waistband is squishy, my hair is squishy, my hair, no. Again, I don't see no help me. Checking the size. Okay, this is mine. I don't see no help you on there. Okay, I guess I'll try this on. Okay, right back. At first, we'll check the tags. If I can find them. Okay, it's not there. It's not there. And that's for the thing. Okay, find it. Okay, so here it is. Very right back.
I wasn't, to be honest, guys, I wasn't my best friend for this baby.
And I'll just let you know, help me. And don't forget that describe, because I know most of y'all are dead real or not. Describe. And my baby hair is coming through. Okay. Leggings. You know, I've been eyeing these like 10 months ago. And I never got them till now. Oh, yeah, I didn't try to stretch. But I just didn't keep falling. Okay. Okay, it doesn't say help me on her. Okay, now the top. Oh, yeah, definitely not trying this on. Good sleeveless. Oh, my strapless. And I am in jeans with strapless. God, not trying to distract anybody. Going on, trying it on. And if I must get it, so my leg is falling off. So, yeah. And I don't have the right kind of bra for that kind of top yet. And doesn't say help me, it just say that the size and where it came from and the logo. Okay, next one. Okay, medium. Hopefully they got me, even though I touched my best friend's birthday gift. Okay, I went out trying to buy him a new gift for his birthday and my birthday's coming up. Okay. Trying to see what this is. Oh, it's a romper. Okay, it's a romper. I think it's a romper. Okay, let me see. Yep, it's a romper. So, third off looking. Okay, it's basically a romper. It was like basically like hang like that. Then you like tie it around you. So that's basically what it would look like. Cause I'm not trying to get it on, cause I'm not trying to get winded, cause I have asthma. And I'm not trying to get her heated and pass out. You know, that last thing from a few months ago. Okay. I'm charging my laptop recording, so I'm trying to like pull the cord I'm charging on. See? Cause it's pretty much long, and my chair like moving it. Okay, let's see what size this is. Okay, medium. It doesn't say help me on there. Okay. Another romper. I will hit my hand on the doorknob. Like, this is like the storage cabinet that I don't use. Because the door irritates me because I don't want to close it away. I mean, I have my whole body weight, so I'm going to change the door too. I think I'm going to change most of the doors here. But I don't know what design or brand I want yet. So it's a work in progress. I'm thinking about remodeling everything. I don't know what style because my mother being very picky, literally. Like, one day she went brown. No, she went blue in the restroom. We're like, come on, mom, let me get your mom. You want blue or gray? No, she said, I don't know. Like, okay. No, me and I play in a day, I play this big color. Because I know my mom, it might take like 18 years later. Because my mother easily changed her mind like the last second. I was going to do the day live as a college student. I was going to record that yesterday. But on my iPad. But it was not working. Okay, I'll show you the classes I was taking.
I didn't need it all again. And y'all not gonna see my password because I won't be hacked. Okay, for the data analysis, that was last semester. And physical measurement was last semester. And the student location, that was in number, I believe, yeah, in number. I just have one more thing to do. It's like the course project, doing it tomorrow. And then basically done for week one for this new semester. My classes like every 8 weeks. Okay. Ah. Ooh, okay. Ooh, that reflection from my iPad to the laptop. Ooh, blinding me. Okay, give me a moment. Okay. I was not really prepared for that brightness. Okay. Okay, give me a minute. Okay. Sometimes my eyes can't handle brightness. Oh my goodness. Don't worry, I'm not conscious anymore. Good, my eyes are very sensitive. That way, they see the trash out, like, close to, like, dark outside, because, like, the sunlight blinds me, and I don't have sunshades. Okay. Here's the class. This is the class I'm taking. Okay. I already took that class, and I already took that one. I already took this one. I finished that one what was this? It was the center in June. I think it was June 24th, I believe. It was the last day. And I was in Superbad, no, it was in June 2017. Or it was the 24th or the 25th, something like that. And I ended it on a Saturday. And this is the other class that I took last semester. Now this is my fifth semester, I believe. I just started taking this class Monday. Because my cousin was asking me, like, what are you taking? So I was showing you on YouTube, but like, he asked me with 8 week. And I'm taking law. I don't know why. Like, bad at government while in high school. Like, why social studies? And I'm like, what social study class? Like, no. Okay, and I can show you that my instructor's name for fussy reasons. Because I don't know about hacking my instructor. Okay, I'm not trying to get sued for the school. So I'm just showing, like, the pace of the class. Okay, I'm not trying to get sued, to be honest. And you probably want to know what I do in the class. Okay, this is week one. That's what I do, like, for the school's closed class for law. And for the new strength class, I think I said that correctly. Nursing and health and stuff. Okay. Oops, I went back. I was going on my head the back button. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is what I do in week one. Okay, I do all of this. Okay, week one ends right here. I do like 10 things this week for both class. So there'll be like 10 assignments. So yeah. I got it down to 1. Yay. And it's Thursday. Okay. Now let's try this one. Okay. I don't find the tags. I'm getting this kind of heavy. Okay. Those are your tags, guys. Okay, but I searched for it somewhere that's fine for me. Ha, totally find it. Okay, that was it. I'm gonna clean my nose. try this on, and I'll be right back. Wait, this thing got stuck on me. I want it to look like this. It got pockets. I'm gonna be sneezing in a few minutes. Like, anything can I touch my nose, girl? I'm gonna be sneezing like 4 or 5 times. I'm gonna sneeze. And this is gonna help me. Okay, who can heal me? Okay, I don't know who that is. So, I'm gonna try to check my emails anyway. Wait. By Monday, like, my friends are emailing me, I didn't even notice, like, 5 hours later. Okay. Oh, I got another set. I forgot. I got them color. I'm like, do this. Then, like, oh, yeah, I got another one. I totally forgot that one, too. Okay, it doesn't sound like help me or anything like that. I think it's kind of cute. Okay, I'll probably try it on, but it's revealing down as well. Okay, let's check the checks here. It does say medium. I want medium. I don't know how to wash it. Ow! I pulled my jaw. Like, where the gum is at? The sort of gum is at. Ow. Okay, open my mouth. Too big. Or is it hurting? Ow. No, my gums hurt. Oh my goodness. Give me a minute. Yeah. Can I go tell you? pulled my leg. Oh my god, I didn't go to the gym. I'm very underfed. And again, fed. Too gifted to hear this talk. Body. Okay, so this one looks like I put one of my pants over this and I started flashing my body and I'm going to turn around because it's doing 2 months already. So this one looks like the pajamas. Okay, I bag on jeans for anxiety attack. Because I was wearing way too much. As it is. And I am wearing a bra. It is. I need this. You too. Okay, don't monetize me. Y'all saw what this looks like. Okay, does it, you know, please help me on here. It is saying don't use as a pillow. Because it'd be a choking hazard. Okay, this is mine. It's a medium. Okay. Then I'm trying this on. Okay, it's a shirt. Very crop shirt, to be honest. My best friend David bought me for this shirt. Using this video. He was like, hide it from me. Okay, let's see now, please help me on here. And comes with sweatpants. Oh, y'all get to design because this stuff is dingy. It's very thick and scratchy. Don't ask me why that's my pants in summer. Don't ask me. I don't know why. I don't know what I'm thinking. I think my mind was too, like, in winter or something. I don't know what I'm thinking on the first. Everyone was tired. Okay, it doesn't say no. Please help me on there. Oh, yeah, okay, I was like right there. I just noticed that. Next one. Okay, this is medium. Sorry for the long video.
Oh, hi,
Coco.
Oh, there you are. Coco, hi, puppy.
Oh, she's camera shy. What's in that puppy? You got a car, puppy. I find he's definitely not, because he seems like he loses all day. Another jumpsuit. Okay. Okay, let's see the tags. I don't know if I can find it. Okay, where's the tags? Okay, found it. Can I help me? It is saying do not bleed. I'm missing lots. And clean it in cold. A gentle circle. And dry low. And with iron if needed. And see what it's made out of stuff. This is medium. Oh yeah, I got me and my best friend matching pajama sets. So that was for his birthday. Cause I remember, cause he always wanted me and him to match for some reason. And his ex friend in high school did not like it one bit. Didn't even let me know. Like, me and Matthew, like, me and Leo, as always, we did not know it was a problem. And we thought she was a tripping or something. Okay, they don't say no help me on here. I guess it was design, because it don't say stand on here. Oh, they mean papers. Sister. Okay, the biggest festival right here. Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to sew it off. Okay, I just sew y'all like this. The top and then back, and my phone's going off. Okay, what's going on? No, it's 9:54. Wow, that's YouTube notification. And Netflix, I'm giving us a movie. And it's saying that this is being delivered and they want me to check it. And the other one's still the same place. Can we confirm the seed that I have, because I haven't? Okay. let's find the tags. Yeah, it's on it. They're gonna, well, this might be easier for me. Yeah, they see me in China and the size. Okay, next one. This is a medium. Oh, a teddy bear. I didn't notice that. I only got all these that I know need some clothes. Oh, these are jammers. Is it a 3-piece set? And the swords. I probably feel like the Spy Kids. And the one with the TikTok. Can't think of what it's called. I think it's called Spy Kids 4. Okay, let me see. I mean, it's a red and white. Okay, what did it? What outfit I saw it on? I think I saw it on this app right here. What I did some of these apps, I hardly don't use them. Yep, all is white. It was on that app. See, yeah, it goes Spy Kids 4 all the time in the world, so that was white. See? I remember when this came out. What's next? I think it was a horror movie. But here's what I did was we moved at night. Definitely 3 or 12 because it's reaching our. I was moved at 3 or 12. This one, I think it's about my USB version from the house. Because I'm mostly gonna feel it. I get the feeling like different presents. So yeah. Okay, it is a size made in China. The way they're made from. And yes, I know this is fast fashion, and that is cheap. All I heard women, the workers are trying to get like $1.06 per hour, I think, or per day, something like that, and that's all. You know, something like that. Okay, that was it looks like. The tag seemed the same thing. Okay, now the top. Oh, what a cute little teddy. I got this because one of my best friend, okay, he act like a grizzly, like, in person, but act like a tough when he's not. Like, I don't remember ever seeing him get in a fight, to be honest. Like, somebody told me he got in a fight. I'm most likely a lavender face, because that would be very unbelievable to me. Like, I didn't mean, like, the lavender face, that would be very unbelievable. Cause my best friend wouldn't hurt a fly. He literally lessened me of singing my hand like this at the fly at school. So like me and my best friend cousin, this is how impossible he ever get in a fight. To be honest. That would be surprising if someone told me that he ever got in a fight. I'd be like really, really surprised. And I asked my, do you have proof? Cause I wouldn't read that one bit. I'm glad I can't change this. Okay, the shirt. these are jammers. They were so short. The deck says the same, please help me. It's the same where it came from. And how to wash it. Are these the shorts? They are very short, my best friend. Then we're gonna let you read about this. I got the tag. Okay, fun it. I think next thing I want to help me tag right here. Like TikTok, what is insane. Ow. I hit my hand on my desk. Okay, now you're gonna take that video that I'm saying. I'm gonna put my volume down because I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Okay, give me a minute. And also yesterday. Is this TikTok being banned in the United States? Okay, I found a video called The Sin Factory. I see no hate on this one. Oh, wow, I see some. Okay, I'm gonna play the video. Okay, this happened in March the 26th. Yeah, that's my friend's birthday. What was my friend's birthday? I think I saw her birthday. Okay. So this way it is. And I'm gonna play the music. But here you go. Larger sound. Gonna try to get copyrighted. Also gonna tag them. Okay, now let's move it. Okay. My phone and let me fast forward. Oh, it's amazing feeling like the stickers on. Yeah. Okay, these are some of the comments. It's between hate and like. Okay, like, they're gonna trust my dad. I don't know what I said. But I can read some Spanish. Okay, I think that's mad. They say, like, no pasta and stuff like that. I didn't even believe really have trust on here. Okay, cause some of these I don't even know. I wanna say I love you on there. Okay, they say that more. That means I love you. Okay. I'm not gonna change all of it to what we real like all night. I'm trying to find another one that's talking about it. Okay, this is one of the videos too. guys talking about they miss reading them and stuff. So I did like this news lady was talking about this, saying they went to one of the warehouses. Like, all we know, they probably went to like one of the clothing warehouses, but not even saying the same. Okay, next one. Okay, this one is made from China. Go look at my tag. That I never saw anything. Please help me on there. Yep, so don't see no please help me on here. Okay, it came with a belt. Because it came with shorts, and he sewed it on. It made it look like a romper. It like basically was shorts on the top, and he like sewed it as a romper. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Let's see the size. That is what it say. That is what the size. Okay, next item. That's the size, medium. You don't see no fish help me on there. I don't see any of my doggies gonna come back. Oh, I closed it back up. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, it's on me. Oh yeah, because it's alive. Okay, and now Jamas. I thought it's more like, what do you call it? Like nail polish. Because I was smelling it, like the shoe that comes in my nose, like that nail polish, like nose. But it's had like a smell. Can this one like fatter it or something? I'm not sure. I don't know how to describe it. Okay, that's the tag. It doesn't say please help me on that either. The bottoms. And more loose thread. Oh yeah, well, let's look at the tags of this one. You know, please help me on it. This one next. Okay, this is a medium. Okay, so leggings. Please dress. Very scrussy. Yeah, on tags. Let's just say that's in top and size. Don't see no kids help me. There's a medium. The top. Ow! I pulled my sweater. Ow. Oh, my sweater hurts. The top with a hoodie. Let's see if it fits my head. Yep. But this game looks kind of like tomboy vibe. That's why I got it. There we go. I got to check the top,
right?
Okay. But it doesn't say the size of where it came from. Okay, next one. It looks pink on camera, but it's red. Kind of weird. Okay, this is a dress. Okay, I guess I'll try this one. Okay, let's find the tops first. Want it. It doesn't help me. Okay, I'll be right back. I have to put this dress on because I don't wear dresses. Recording. Yep. Okay.
Okay, this is the dress. I finally figured it out. So that's what it is. I got out of this puppy with this color here. It's pretty much for the legging. Like you go dancing like that. You more than I keep pulling it. And this is in a medium. I also got this in black, same side. So this is what it looks like from the side, the front side, from the back, with the wall. And so this car, y'all. And this is what I'm gonna show people. Cause, you know, cause how like deep it is in the back. Okay. Next one. Okay,
Okay, this is a romper. Okay, that's like the tags. Well, I have like chain here. Okay, I put my phone. Okay, this is what it looks like on the model. The front. Okay. And the back, like crisscross. Yep, it's already crisscross behind me, too. So I did put it on white. Okay. So I did get it white. I think the strap should be a little bit longer because they're kind of tight. So yeah. So that was like my model. Also got it in black. And I'm gonna try it on in black. So you already saw it. Oh yeah, it's 9:45. Okay, it's really looking black. Okay. Okay, next one. Let's see what size this is. Okay, this is a small. I believe this is Jamis. Definitely can't get the paper down. I need to clean up about this video. Okay, that friend is so early irritating me. This is honey. Or hun, or honey. Yeah, honey. Okay, the tags. It is right here. Someone can email me. Send my ebook deal. Okay, the buttons. And the tags. That's another one that helped me. Oh, excuse me. I feel like gonna sneeze sooner or later. I think this smells like close a second. Okay, next one. Okay, this is a medium. I also need to tell my best friend that his birthday gifts here. I got a crop top with a basketball player for you to go. Oh, we know who he is if I saw it. Come to let you know who he is. But I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, because he's going to talk to me already. Sorry. Okay, the tag. Okay, it's medium. Okay, see the tags. I don't see that it helped me. Is it made by China? Tails, you know, help me. This is medium. See, this is the same dress that y'all saw earlier. It's the same one as this one, the one I'm wearing. It's the same, but in black. Okay, let's set the tags in this one. I don't see any help me on there. Next one. This is medium. I don't see any help me on here. This is the top I put more like I use as a bra. Shein, this is a top I'm really gonna use as a bra. I'm not gonna like this. If I use it like a strange cover up or something, that's basically it. I'm gonna try this one probably. Oh no. Okay, the time. Did I say medium? And this, and where it's made from, where it came from, and how to wash it. Oh yeah, it comes in bottoms, so I think it's pajamas. Very see through pajamas. Damn, I'm not even wearing this on social media. And my latte can going off. Going on 2 hours. It's 1 hour 51 minutes and 14 seconds. The tags. Okay, next one. Okay, medium. Another top. Okay. The tags. Okay, next one. This is medium. I want to know what the missing set one is. The one I got for my husband's birthday. Okay, let me find it. Okay, give me a minute. Got another sword out. Oh, there's a sword over it. I think. Oh my goodness. I didn't saw y'all mine. I didn't notice. Okay, so this is his. We're gonna open it. That is so, y'all, in the minds. I didn't notice. Oh, people say it's too girly. So I like, I'm telling him that I got you really good, but I got to tell you. I didn't know what to tell him that I kind of girly. Like, I kind of had my hearts on it. Oh, and I missed him. This is a model, just not my best friend a year ago. Okay, and that's the back. And they went numb. They went a dollar. Okay, it was $12.99 Monday. I mean, Saturday, my bad. I'm so tired. And mine was $4.99? Let me see. I didn't try mine. Oh, it was $5.20, my bad. And see, this one, see, it's really messy. It was back in stock, guys, because it was the other day. My gums hurt. I'm gonna go back next week. I didn't need to eat this one on too good, that's gonna hurt. I can't see what's hurt from. Well, I'm gonna tease my jaw. I figured it out. I gained joint pain going to my gums. I figured it out. Okay, it hurts like right here. So I had to do my jaw. Okay, figured it out. Okay, this is a medium. Got some biker shorts. I wonder why I got biker shorts when I don't have a bike. I don't have one in years. Because I got stolen 2 weeks ago. Then bought one ever since. And a sports bra that had no padding. And I don't want my nipples on social media. So I'm not trying this on. I'm sorry, I'm pretty sure for a person. My friend, I do, you're so sweet for it. I can't help it, Leo. I'm sweet for it. If you think I'm sweet for it, that's the same one of my friends. He's more sweet for it than I am. Okay, this is a medium. Okay, don't say no help me on the back. Oh, this still hurts. If I had to put that gum cream, what they call it. Okay. And this is a shirt. I like the design. Oh, that was cool. It kind of reminds me of the Day of the Dead. Right, they are not going next year. I need this to be the first shirt to go. I don't know which one. They come, like, for you to go to the one here, or the one in Mexico, I don't know yet. Whatever the closest to me. Wait, this is what it looks like. And this is that tag. I'm going to put on all this dress. I'll be right back, okay? told my mom the shirt.
Okay. It's definitely a deep cut.
So I'm not gonna show y'all
what it is myself.
So, yep. So this is what it looks like.
Coco, are you okay?
Okay, I just remember like Toby says it. Okay, right back.
No, this is Matthew's.
I'm kind of curious what it looks like. Don't tell me when to open it. Okay. I'm not going to open it all the way.
So this is what it looks like in real life.
Okay, now we're going to fold it back like they had it.
Bang it out.
Oh, sorry, my mom left flying her earlier, trying to get rid of it all day. This is some air. Flies or insects that work really bad here in Texas. Like, this YouTuber complaining where he's at flies, the skills are terrible. I believe his name is Omar. He like a ghost spirit channel. There you go, like do this trip, like burning trips, look like find demons and stuff like that. Okay, let's see if I can find them. But I think he just posted yesterday. Okay. Oh, he posted like 4 hours ago. He's exposing somebody. Okay, this is all my ghost videos. I'm not sure if I could say his name right. So that's him, that's the guy we're talking about. That's like the ghost channel. He has like separate channels. And some like by day live. Sometimes he do lives. Okay. Oh, TV, okay. Oh, more Ghost TV. That's a horror show. The horror one. So here it is. Okay. And these are my best friends. Birthday gift. And it's all mine. That I bought myself. I want to buy last year. I'm going to get my birthday. Okay, medium. And I'm gonna say, please help me on my magazine. Like everybody was saying on TikTok. Okay. A romper. I guess I'll try it on, but it's kind of see through though.
Yeah, they need a dog to like it.
I'm gonna bring this close to the camera. Okay, so this will look like the sorts. Here it looks like. Oh yeah, what's the new collie that came out like 3 weeks ago? First rate it new episodes every Thursday. And it is Thursday. See. And it's 10:47. And then here we go, because I'm getting sleepy. medium. Okay. I bought the, what is it called? Okay, the giveaway. I don't know how to keep track of y'all guys. I'm not sure yet. I'll probably figure out when I post it in the comments. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and notification bell. And comment down below. And I'll figure out how to give to y'all. I'll probably put it as a gift or something. I'll give y'all an e-card and have y'all buy it yourself. And I think we're getting y'all some merch too, but I don't know if I just do the tour secret instead. So yeah. Cause I had to like pay for school and everything like that. I just want something about Iron Man. Well, something about Captain America. So that's Captain America, Iron Man, trying to fight again. I don't know why the first one is boring. I don't know what about Iron Man back. But in part 2 of the Spider-Man, he said he died. Oh. Y'all, I just tell y'all what happened. Oops. Probably tell y'all. So like in the new Spider-Man, they said he died for some reason. And Peter Parker owns it. Legendary, you'd already call it. So yeah. So why do you bring Iron Man back now if it came off as Spider-Man? Make no sense to me. Like, my head's starting to hurt because it don't make no sense to me. Oh, my score went down. Oh, my credit score at all. So I'm planning to get a few cards. I was going to go Saturday, but I should be in my backpack, so I'll probably have to discuss it again. Okay, who can you with me? I don't want me no unexpected purchase. Okay. And the back. I'll buy a Q&A sooner or later. Okay, bottoms. And the top. I got this for this one. Okay, you always call the pink one. Okay, the tags. They don't say anything, they might help me. Same for this one. Okay, I like that. I need a few more. Then I a part 2 that says when it comes in, okay? So I'll be right back, okay, guys? Well, it's been 2 or 13 minutes. Oh my goodness. So this is what it looks like. I feel like I'm going to do a tangle because this is off his gaming.
Okay. Next outfit. And this is a medium. What is it supposed to be 11? 10:59. Okay, this is pajamas. I'm not gonna wear it for my night dress because of the back is see-through. Yeah, it had lace all in the back of it. Cause I am not wearing all that on social media. Not even someone paid me. Cause I definitely have no confidence to do that. Okay, oh yeah, I gotta show y'all the tags. Okay, this is the tags. I need to jump to right here.
guy is small. Very scratchy. Don't see the tags. Okay, never mind, I want it. See. I say no, help me. See? Be sure to check all the clothes. And I see no single one say, please help me. So I didn't get it from my case. That means I'm being on Twitter line. Just saying, that's my opinion. Okay. I'm going to try this on. Be like that. So what a box. Okay, this is pajamas. Okay, this is the front, the side, and the back. Okay, next one. See, you know what I'm saying, guys? It came in this big bag, guys. Finally, I know it's finished. I think this is a romper. And my mother got stuck on the bed. Sunny, do you have a helper? Okay, this is a medium. And the clothes are on my lap. And it doesn't say please help me on the packaging. Just a minute. Girl, no, my eyes. Does it feel like? I'm holding it up. Creative philosophy, and I'm very gifted up there, the dot. Okay, and that's the thought. Okay, finish zipping it. Is that my arms? Okay, next one. Okay, this one, this is a medium. I gotta say movie. I don't know if I said correctly. Ooh, it's hot. Another top. I'm really ready for the other dead. But I'm pretty sure I use this as a bra or something. And that's where, yeah. And that's the tags. Find the last one, hallelujah. This is a medium. Okay, that's some pants. Very dressy. Tag. Another tag. Is there nothing above? Please help me on there. Okay, right back, okay?
Wait, that's a minute. Face is really hurt. This way, that's like, okay, the side, so like that, and that's everything, guys, and okay, when these go up, okay, thank you for watching this long video, the video is everywhere, okay, don't forget to like, subscribe, notifications and bell, and I'll tell that a lot. And don't forget to follow me on my social media, like on Facebook. It's been a while, and I'm pretty sure you don't know what it looks like. Okay, it's Amber Haywood. Have my high school picture on there that's gonna update it. Still the same. Didn't change it yet. Then on TikTok, still the same. And my teeth still hurts. See, nothing really new. So that's a TikTok. And the same thing as my Snapchat. And that's my Snapchat. Still the same. What else I have? Did I show you on Instagram? I don't think I did. Okay, Instagram. I don't have Kick anymore. Don't even mirror my username. Literally, I don't. I know you have MySpace, don't remember that username either. But if I'm not on like for my long time, I most likely will forget. Like, I don't even remember my Twitter one either. It's been years. And for my online books, my username is Amber Haywood 2. I have 7 books so far, and I've only been updating 1 book. So yeah. So here it is. The username.
then my clothing store. And give me a moment to log in to find it. Okay. You go in Teespring, my site. It will look like that. Then I go to log in. Then you go to the login icon. Then you will log in. And I'm gonna show you my login information. So we're gonna screen record my class. I'll probably do that tomorrow, but I'm probably not, you know, sound on there. Then I do like blur everybody's names. Okay, stores. Okay, here it is. Really, that's the website. I do have discount codes on here. Only account I have link on the clothing store to let my merch. Yes, my Instagram. That's basically it. See? I don't know, I should move to a different merch line instead of Teespring. Can nobody really buy my merch, to be honest? So, yeah. And I need to show y'all the promo codes. Yeah, looking for it. Yeah, I found it. Okay, here it is. See, I got a feel. I think I got some for that back to school. Andrea, what is inspired? I do have free shipping, but it's only in US. Put it down below if I remember. Okay. Well, that's everything. And I will see y'all next time on Amber and Fam. Bye!